שיאבלולי.
שהשמש חיוך אחרון החרמון, שלח ביום רוח של סתיו, יצלצל טלפון בפיקוד הצפון, זה אנחנו מעבר לקו. את אני והחורף נזמין אז הרמון על הר ערפל וענן, שם חצב וקרקום יפרחו בהמון, חיוכים ישלחו בלבן.
I woke up not too early, but early enough that this will be the view. Everything is white, not snowing, just a fog.
אלף שיר לצפון מגולן עד חרמון, הכינרת ועד לרמה, נזמר והשיר יעפיל לעמון, יהדהד עד מדבר השממה.
My trail, the Golan trail, is below me, but when I walked there I ran into a river cross that was too strong for me. I'm already wet, as you can maybe see. But it was too strong that I'm not sure if I could succeed crossing it, and if so, I would have become all wet. So I decided to take a little detour, and right now I'm walking in the mud.
מזמר והשיר יעפיל לעמון, יהדהד עד מדבר השממה.
Started raining and it's cold. Hello? Is anybody home? Do you want to be my trail angel? When you see a mountain covered with cloud and see the trail marks takes you there, one should ask himself, why? Yesterday was foggy and also the day before. But I actually like it, because then I can say something like, over there you can see the land of the giants. Well, you can see, but believe me, it's there. But today, the sun went out, and I can't fool you. And tomorrow, the only white I'll see is Mount Hermon, because tomorrow I'm climbing it. The Golan trails end somewhere over here, like 300 meters from here. But first, I need a hot cup of chocolate milk, and it's over there. Woohoo! Ow! This is the highest point I'll be in this hike. From now on, it's all down. And now I'm officially finished with the Golan Trail. Only 6 trails to go.
even though I finished the Golan Trail yesterday, and you can hear my voice, I might catch the cold. I'm still on Mount Hermon, and right now I'm going down to Hula Valley to start the INT.
יבוא והשמש יציץ חייכנים ירדו השלגים מהרים ופלגים יזרמו בין פרחי צבעוני בשבילים הכחולים הקרים את אני והחורף הביתה חוזרים שלום לך ממלכת
With finishing the Golan Trail, I want to say thank you to all of those people who helped me and host me, my trail angels, or even gave me a ride back to the trail. I want to say thank you to Tzviki and Edith Badichi from Yonatan, and also to Merav and Sagi Tzaviri from Yonatan. Sagi is also the partner of Amitai in Natur Farm. I want to say thank you to Elad and Gilat Gueta from Aloni Bashan, and also to Nir and Michal Verbner, and to Tom and Neta from Elrom. I would also like to appreciate Stav Kaminsky and Roy Dumani for joining me on the trail.